this. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, tyres still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can. second is 5.0 seconds. Some information on paper, they have some kind of mechanical problem. Complete, go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. has just fitted the hard tyres. Car ahead, now on the hard compound. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. tanks of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 2.2 seconds. Top job, my friend, top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you pulled through. Thank you.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in
a good
position.
That was tough. That was really tough.
Mercedes on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.
Grosjean, oh my God. He's all over the place. Well, the target was points for the first race, so got a point.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Valtteri Bottas takes the top spot. He's our new Drivers' Championship leader after today's result. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
Kimi Räikkönen is my standout today. Nothing you could construe as showboating, just an incredibly consistent performance out on track.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
All right, thanks for watching, everyone. We'll be doing a part two Tuesday next week. Doing a career walkthrough every Tuesday.